courtroom today a hearing for Daniel Niabuto. He's accused of intoxication manslaughter for the July 2022 crash that killed Smith County Sheriff's Deputy Lorenzo Bustos, who was standing by his patrol car during a traffic stop when he was hit. The state said they will present a minimum of 10 expert witnesses, and the defense said they will be challenging at least one of those experts. The trial is set to begin December 4th.